allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
My name is Joshua Abla, and I have been at Fisher's Peak for second, fourth, and fifth grade, and it feels like home to me. There have been a lot of ups and downs, but for the most part, my years here have been good. And I've loved all my teachers, Ms. Vagos, which was my second grade teacher, Ms. Marcus, which was my fourth grade teacher, and by far my favorite teacher, Ms. Mays. She loves and cares about all of her students. Ms. Phyllis is a great teacher. She is hard on us because she cares about us, and she wants us to work, not slack. If someone is wondering why I didn't include third grade, it's because I lived in Texas for a year. I met two of my best friends here, Bataya and Layla. Getting to this point in life would not be possible without our family, friends, teachers, and their support. And as a lot of us know, Ms. Pomone is retiring. Although it won't really affect us as fifth graders, we will all miss her. She has inspired me in school and in life. If Fisher's Peak has taught me anything, it's to not sit back and wait, make things happen. Children can lead too. We don't have to leave it all up to the adults. We can make a difference.
As fifth graders, we are here to celebrate more than 4 years of hard working. The first few days of school can be rough, but through second, third, and fourth, and fifth, Fisher's Peak started being a second home to me. I want to recognize all the teachers who taught, inspired, and pushed us to do our very best for our future. This school is going to be a big success. I'm going to miss this school very, very much, but the memories from specials, lunch, recess, and the classrooms will always be in my heart. They will never be forgotten. Thank you for your time.
Jaden and Dario.
Math Hall of Fame certificates. Today we will award certificates to students who have passed 100 facts in 3 minutes for each of the upcoming math categories. As we call your name, please come up to receive your certificate. Please accept our congratulations. Aisha Cuba Garcia. McKinley Davis. Brooke Ferraro. Daniel Kirby. Philip Lopez Jr. Gabriel Lujan Abla. Matthew Lorenzo Martinez. Alyssa Ortiz. Isaiah Trejo. Mariah Apodaca. Jacob Armini Ho for Nation Multiplication and Division. Jacob Armini Ho for addition of decimals to tens. Cheyenne Burnable for subtraction. Cheyenne Burnable for division. Carolina for the Wolf of Lake Exhibition and Attraction. Cheyenne for for Miss Multiplication and Division. The Thai guy goes for audition. The Thai guy goes for subtraction. Javier Garcia for subtraction of decimals to tens. Cameron Grosso for subtraction. Samuel Hernandez for subtraction. Leilani Kulchek for subtraction. Leilani Kulchek for multiplication. Carol Larson for mixed audition and subtraction. Caroline Larson for mixed multiplication and division. Hope Lopez for subtraction. Hope Lopez for multiplication. Hope Lopez for division. Samantha Vega for subtraction. Samantha Vega for multiplication. Aria Chola Lopez for mixed multiplication and division. Jasmine Perea for addition of decimals to tens. Jasmine Perea for subtraction of decimals to tens. Jasmine Perea for mixed addition and subtraction of decimals to tens. Annika Porter for subtraction. Annika Porter for multiplication. Annika Porter for division. Dulcinea Romero for subtraction. Dulcinea Romero for multiplication. Dulcinea Romero for division. Samantha Stevens for addition. Layla Vio for subtraction. Karen Botello for addition. Jaden Myers for addition. Jaden Nystrom for addition. Adonis Sanchez for subtraction. Adria Shaver for multiplication. Adria Shaver for division. Diamond Tafoya for multiplication. Sierra Turpin for addition. Jose Vigil for admission.
Waylon and Joshua Lopez.
Gentlemen and young citizens, my name is Javier Garcia, but you can call me Jay. As I look out at these smiling faces, it reminds me of myself. I remember when I first came to Fisher's Peak Elementary. I had a big smiling face too. Let me tell you about my dreams. One of my dreams was to admit time travel in second grade. In third grade, I was busy with Mrs. Dixon and I had to put that dream on hold to bring my reading grades up. And with Mrs. Dixon's help, I did. In fourth grade, Ms. Jones was my teacher. She pushed me to do my best. And I did have a lot of fun doing it. I was thinking about fifth grade. What was I gonna do? Pursue my dreams or do well in school? Or do both? I picked both. Then I got Ms. Mays. But at the beginning of fifth grade, I added a new dream to become an inventor.
Midway through the year, I decided I wanted to go to Miami University and study robotics. I want to thank all my teachers and friends. A special thanks to Miss Mays because at the beginning of the year, I doubted my dreams. That same day, Miss Mays made us write a story about what we liked to do when we grew up. I wrote mine. She agreed that the plans were good, and it really lifted my spirits high. My dreams are to be student council and in track, and become the best inventor I can. Thank you, Fisher's Peak Elementary. Unfortunately, she has a class and cannot be here to conduct them at this time. Please accept congratulations on her behalf. Joseph Washburn. Adrian Shaden. Oh, Lord.
Cordova.
I
I have my love on the watch now.
Just look at the good things in life, not the bad. We will all be successful. Believe it with all your hearts. Just remember all of our years together. And here's some advice from my dad. Do what you want to do and never give up.
Good afternoon. This afternoon, I'll be handing out perfect attendance awards to students who had perfect attendance the entire fourth quarter, as well as for those who had perfect attendance for the entire school year. So we'll start with the quarterly awards. I'm calling your name, please come forward. We have Ryan Cruz, Samuel Hernandez, Ari Ochoa Lopez, Aaliyah Romero, Charles Sanchez, Michael Armijo, John Garcia III, Cassidy Quinones, Kiara Robb, Virginia Rose Salazar, Jaden Sanchez, Dario Mazzani, Jadina Ramirez, Josiah Romero Martinez, Christian Coker, Jaden Myers, Adonis Sanchez, Andrew Shaver, Ashton Torres, and Isabella Vasquez. This year we had two students who earned perfect attendance for the entire school year. These students will receive a certificate, a summer pass to the swimming pool, actually it's for 5 days, a $5 gift card from Wendy's, and a free ice cream cone from Lee's Barbecue. So I'd like to thank all of these different entities, the city, Wendy's, and Lee's for donating those to all of our children. Let's give them a hand. The first student is Aisha Cuba Garcia. And Hannah Bannister. Let's give them all a hand. I just wanted to say a few words before we move on. I wanted to thank all of the parents and the extended family members for being here this afternoon to support your children. We all know how important it is for you to be here. They're all looking to see if you're here, if you notice. Okay, it's very important to them, as well as to us. So thank you for being here. Let's give them a hand. I'd like to thank the teaching staff, the fifth grade teachers up here, and the paras for helping our students to be as successful as they have been this school year. So let's give them a hand. They're so shy. But you know, mostly I'd like to thank the students. And you know, I was very fortunate and blessed to have this class because I came back in the middle of their third grade year and I had not had them. I missed them because I was at Eckhart for a while and then I came back, like I said, so I haven't had them for the entire 4 years. But truly it's been a blessing for me. I have so many people that ask me, you know, why do you do this? How can you do that day in and day out with all those children? And I'm thinking it's not the children. Okay, you got that wrong. The children make my day every single day. I love working with the children, okay? That's why you see me hugging them and dancing with them and doing the things that I do with them because they make my day every single day. So don't ever doubt that. I expect very good things from all of you. I expect you to go to that middle school and do a wonderful job and make us proud. So good luck to you next year. We'll miss you.
Of your child and their student shaking hands if you want to stand in the center. It will go alphabetically, so our first teacher will be Mrs. McGowan. Macon Babb. Karen Vitello. Christian Coker. Kylie Ray Duran. Josiah Fisher. Xavier Garcia. Bianca Lopez. Tina Lovato. Quentin Martinez. Jaslyn Michoni. Christopher Montoya. Jaden Myers. Jesus Norris Pacheco. Jaden Nyshkin. Jerome Perez. Adonis Sanchez. Adra Schaefer. Diamond Tafoya. Ashton Torres. Isabella Vasquez. Jose Miguel LaFord. Joseph Washburn. Congratulations, Mrs. Brunelli's class. Porter.
Dulcinea Romero. Charles Sanchez. Janae Burlock. Samantha Stevens. Congratulations, Ms. Lee's class.
Bowman Guzman.
Waylon Cochran. Aisha Kuba Garcia. McKinley Davis. Atalano Diaz. Brooke Ferraro. Aiden Glover. Lily Gonzalez. Jordan Guzzo. Mary Perel. Daniel Kirby. Joshua Lopez. Philip Lopez. Gabriel Lujan Avila. Alyssa Ortiz. Nadia Petragon. Janina Ramirez. Evan Russell. Taylor Isaiah Trujillo. Congratulations, Ms. Radosovich's class. At this time, I will ask the fifth grade students to stand and turn towards your families. Congratulations to the class of 2023.
This year's peak album entry changed my life a lot. That moment when I walked in that door, I knew I was going to learn many things. I met a lot of nice kids and made friends over the past 4 years. Even though I'm going to another school, this year was the best. I really don't know what the future is going to hold for me, but I've gotten a good start. The class of 2016 would like you to join them in the cafeteria for cake and punch. If you